Here you go, folks. That's the prototype for my bike turn indicator. So if you turn these off, the light go off. And if you turn it on, here you go, have a blinking light and an indicator where you want to turn. So this is supposed to, the button is supposed to be hooked to the guidon and the indicator to the back of the bike. Should be easy enough. Cheers.